So this is the holiday for, you know, everyone is not fasting anymore. And we are so happy. And we hope that Allah, God, accepted our fasting. The mosque is huge in Dublin, the Noor Cultural Center, but here is bigger, you know, because the community is growing.
As far as a rough count that we have done on the Noor Islamic Culture side for a traffic count for the purpose of our expansion, our community has been growing at the rate of about 6% every year.
I have been here for 26 years. Actually, I came here when I was 19. I always think about it, oh my goodness, if I stayed in my country, I will never know all these people. It is diverse.
You know, we have 40 different ethnicities that make up our diversity at the congregation of about 5,000 to 6,000 people. So total is a footprint of about 110,000 to 120,000 Muslims in the greater Columbus area.
Somali, Pakistani, Afghani, Iraqi, all communities from the whole world. When I saw all these people, I want to cry. You know, when you gathered with all these people, white, black, from everywhere, it feels good, you know? And when you hug people that you don't know, and you just, you know, tell them happy Eid, Eid Mubarak, it feels good, even if you don't know them.